Making a beetroot punch.
I think I like when